happens when you love it and you keep doing it and doing it, and God intervenes and comes down, and all of a sudden you take off. That's when your shit has got to kick in. Okay, that's when you have to be the artist that you and the person that you've always wanted to be. That's when you have to find a voice that separates you from the rest. What is it? It's Sanford Meisner always said it. It's the most powerful thing. The most powerful question you can ask is why. And that was me. Why do I have to lose weight? Why is it that I have a deep voice and a wide nose and people keep saying, but your character, you're not pretty, so you understand you can't be the love interest. Why can't I be the love interest? Why not? And all of a sudden, something opened in me that said, where I'm at, my voice, whatever, I can do whatever I want with the character and I can make it my own. I can just go out there and sleep dragons. It's like, you know, it's like Elizabeth says, it's like Michelle says, fear. It's like they say, courage is fear with frame. So you have to have the courage. You know exactly what kind of artist you want to be. There is nothing that's going to tell you that you don't. You just have to have the courage to be able to step out and do it. And that means you have a whole lot of people around you going, what the hell are you doing that for? Because I want to.
Tick tock, don't stop. 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 Tick tock, don't stop.
Thank you. Who are you speaking to on that third verse?
Listen, I'm glad you asked that question. For me. You feel what I'm saying? I think a lot of people get confused and thinking, I'm not gonna even say a few people think it's just talk and it's just rap. No. These are my experiences. When I say gangbanger made me kill a blacker than me, this is my life. That I'm talking about. I'm not saying you might not even be from the streets.
Not every black person is in a gang.
Not even
has that experience.
I'm not speaking to the community. I'm not speaking of the community. I am the community. My homeboys, those are my real homeboys on my album cover. They still over there. Mm-hmm. You know? No matter how much I want to bring them back and take them to other places, they still embody that. Mm-hmm. You know, that's them. So when I say these lines, it's for myself. This is therapeutic for myself because I still feel that urge and I still feel that anger and that hatred for this man next door because I got to get a car knowing that somebody around the corner done did this to my partner. I still feel it. I still feel that hatred. I still feel that ill will to wanting to do something.
Do you have that in you? Do you feel like you have that in you?
All the time.
Thank you.
Greetings, everyone, and thank you all for tuning in to this session, this season of stream. I want to take this opportunity to introduce these amazing musicians that are kicking me in the butt. Ladies and gentlemen, on the keys, we have Mr. Antonio Foster. On the bass, we have the Bishop Jordan Brewer. All right. My man. And finally, holding down the drum set, we have my man, Mr. Dorian Sims. And a special thing about Dorian Sims, special thing, if you may recognize him, that's because he was a former JazzU student. So happy to have him on board, rocking with us. So ladies and gentlemen, once again, Mr. Dorian Sims. Thank you. dope. So that last tune was entitled So What by the late, great Miles Davis. It's been a lot going on this past year, as you all may know. And we've lost a lot of killing musicians, as well as creatives, the whole nine. And this next tune is entitled Figaro by the late, great MF Doom. Hope you enjoy.
are you willing to compromise within a relationship?
Compromise? What is compromising? Compromising for what? Compromising for what reason? To compromise for what? To compromise. What is compromise?
If a man came into your life, wouldn't you want to compromise?
Stupid. A man comes into my life and I have to compromise? You must think about that one again. A man comes into my life and you have to compromise for what? For what? For what? A relationship is a relationship that has to be earned, not to compromise for. And I love relationships. I think they're fantastic. They're wonderful. I think they're great. I think there's nothing in the world more beautiful than falling in love. But falling in love for the right reason, falling in love for the right purpose, falling in love, falling in love. When you fall in love, what is there to compromise about?
This next tune is off my second album entitled Sentiment. It is available on all streaming services if you're not in the loop. But this tune is entitled Wild Black. And what the inspiration behind this tune was just the everyday, dealings in interacting, or just being a black man in America. Worrying about, okay, am I gonna get stopped by the cops? You know, worrying about, is this person gonna follow me when I just stop by the grocery store to just get some bread and some eggs, right? So this tune is entitled Wild Black. And it was a direct, what inspired the tune for sure, like I said, besides just the normal things that we deal with as being black men in America, I'm a huge Stevie Wonder head. And I was listening to Inner Visions while this tune was in the making. So this is entitled Wild Black. I hope you enjoy. Thank you.
We'll be right back.
One more time, we have Mr. Antonio Foster on the keys. Antonio Foster on the keys. Mr. Jordan Brewer on the bass. Say JV on the bass. JV on the bass. My man, 50 grand, Mr. Dorian Sims on the jam, on the jam, on the jam, on the jam, on the jam. Wham, bam, thank you, ma'am, on the jam. Dorian Sims on the bam, bam, bam. This last tune is entitled 1610. This last tune is entitled 1610. And 1610 was a direct connection to the house that I grew up in. So this is dedicated to my family, dedicated to my grandmother, just my family in general. And you may be watching this from home. And I just encourage you, wherever you are, just keep home in your heart and just love on one another. So this is 1610. I hope y'all enjoy. And scoot around on the ones and twos. And, well, not ones and twos, but the gadgets and stuff. So thank y'all for tuning in. We love you madly. I hope you enjoy 1610.